All right. So we have a special guest speaker for tonight. My daughter, Shoshana, is going to be speaking. And we have a special prayer book this evening that we're going to be using. And it's also Shabbat, like all other Shabbats. So let's take a moment to put down whatever it is that we're carrying with us from the week, whatever we need to put down in order to let Shabbat peace and joy and rest into our souls. So we're going to begin in our prayer book on page 2. And we're going to just go straight through it. So just, I might not give all the page numbers because I think you can probably manage it. We are all made in God's image. Tonight, as we enter the sacred time of Shabbat, we recognize particularly LGBTQIA plus people and reiterate that we are all made in God's image. Why do we specifically mention LGBTQIA plus people? Because many people seem to forget or not to believe that queer people are God's creations too. And they want to deny queerness and deny equal rights for LGBTQIA plus people. This evening, we express our caring and support for Jewish and non-Jewish LGBTQIA plus people. Magad lu ma'asechaya me'olam ku machshavotech. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Magad lu ma'asechaya me'olam ku machshavotech. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Magad lu ma'asechaya me'olam ku machshavotech. We turn to the candle blessing. Hanalina, could I invite you to do the honor? My daughter Hanalina is also here. When they show up, I make them do things. Okay, so you're gonna need to talk right into here. Very, very close. Well, I want you to start with this. Yes, and then you'll light the candle. All right.
O source of light and truth, creator of the eternal law of goodness, help us to find knowledge by which to live. Lead us to take the words we shall speak into our hearts and our lives. Bless all who enter this sanctuary in need, all who bring the offerings of their hearts. May our worship lead us to acts of kindness, peace, and love.
Light the candles. They're over there. Baruch atah Adonai, Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kiddushanu b'mitzvotav, v'tzivanu Lehad nikne, lehad nikne, shel Shabbat.
Amen.
Thank you.
Oh, here.
And we turn now to the Kiddush. Is there anyone who would like to do the Kiddush this evening in English? Anybody on Zoom? Anybody in the room? Teddy. Oh, Janet raised her hand. You want to? Yeah? Okay, Janet, why don't you go ahead?
In the English?
In the English.
Okay. Praise to you, Adonai, our God, sovereign of the universe, creator of the fruit of the vine. Praise to you, Adonai, our God, sovereign of the universe, who finding favor with us, sanctified us with mitzvot. In love and favor, you made the holy Shabbat our heritage as a reminder of the work of creation. As first among our sacred days, it recalls the Exodus from Egypt. You chose us and set us apart from the peoples. In love and favor, you have given us your holy Shabbat as an inheritance. Praise to you, Adonai, who sanctifies a Shabbat. Baruch atah Adonai mekadesh ha-Shabbat.
If you're able, I invite you to rise. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam borei pri hagafen. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher kiddushanu b'mitzvotav ve'ratzavanu v'shabbat kodesho be'ahava u'ratzon hinchilanu zikaron lemaaseh bereshit kihu yom techila lemikra yekodesh zecher letziat mitzrayim kivanu v'chata v'otanu kidasha mikol ha v'shabbat kodeshecha v'ahava v'atzon hinchaltanu baruch atah Adonai mekadesh ha-shabbat.
You may be seated.
How good it is for all of us to be here together on Zoom and in person.
Hine matov umanayim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov umanayim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov umanayim shevet achim gam yachad.
We continue with Yidid Nefesh.
Yidid nefesh al harachamai, Yidid nefesh al harachamai, Min shoshan ardecha, Et shonecha, Min shoshan ardecha, Yalai, lalai, 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 Et shonecha. Yom tzadikah
We come now to the Baruch Hu, what it means to call and respond as we bless the source of life so we are blessed, and the blessing gives us strength and makes our vision clear, and the blessing gives us peace and the courage to dare. I invite you, if you're able, to rise. I invite you to read with me Hama'ariv Aravim. May the sacred in-between of this evening suspend our certainties, soften our judgments, and widen our vision. May this in-between light illuminate our way to the God who transcends all categories and definitions. Baruch atah Adonai, Hama'ariv Aravim. So the text that we're going to use tonight for Ahavat Olam, how much God loves us, is True Colors by Cyndi Lauper. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, oh, I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful, like a rainbow. Show me a smile then. Don't be unhappy, can't remember when I last saw you laughing. This world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up because you know I'll be there. And I'll see your true colors shining through. I'll see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful, like a rainbow. Baruch atah Adonai, Ohev Amo Yisrael. We continue with the Shema. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Baruch Shem. Kivon Mahuto Leolam Ba'ed. You may be seated. Ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha v'chol levavcha u'v'chol nafshecha u'v'chol me'odecha v'hayu hadvarim ha'ele asher anochi mitzavecha hayom al levavecha v'shinantam levanecha v'dibarta bam v'shivtecha b'veitecha u'v'lechtecha v'aderech u'v'shochtecha u'v'kumecha u'kshartam le'ot al yadecha v'hayu l'totafot b'in einecha u'ktavtam al mizuzot b'eitecha u'v'isharecha Leman tizkeru v'asitem et kol mitzvotai v'item kiddoshim le'Elohechem Ani Adonai Elohechem Asher hotzeiti etchem me'eretz Mitzrayim li'ot lachem le'Elohim Ani Adonai Elohechem, emet. Emet, truth. I invite you to read with me. The good in us will win over all the wickedness, over all the wrongs we have done. We will look back at the pages of written history and be amazed. And then we will laugh and sing, and the good that is in us, children in their cradles, will have won. Our hearts beat with certainty that there is a day and an hour and a mountain called Zion, and that all of the sufferings will gather there and become song, ringing out into every corner of the earth from end to end, and the nations will hear it. And like the caravans in the desert, will all to that morning throng. Nora te hilo do sefele. Malechu techa rahu vanecha. Bokeyam lifne Moshe. Anu ve'amru. Zeli anu ve'amru. Adonai lo ve'onam ve'amru. Adonai lo eolam ba'ed. Mi'chamocha ba'elim Adonai. Chamocha nedar ba'kodesh. Nora tehilo rosefele. Nora tehilo rosefele. Hashkivenu. Grant, O God, that we lie down in peace and raise us up our guardian to life renewed. Spread over us the shelter of your peace. Guide us with your good counsel. For your name's sake, be our help. Shield and shelter us beneath the shadow of your wings. Defend us against enemies, illness, war, famine, and sorrow. Distance us from wrongdoing. For you, God, watch over us and deliver us. For you, God, are gracious and merciful. Guard our going and coming to life and to peace evermore. Blessed are you, Adonai, guardian of Israel, whose shelter of peace is spread over us, over all your people Israel, and over Jerusalem. Baruch atah Adonai. Hapurei sukat shalom aleinu ve'al kol amo Yisrael ve'al Yerushalayim. V'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat lasod et ha-shabbat ledorotam berit olam.
Beni uven b'nei Yisrael, oti leolam, oti leolam, v'shamru b'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat, lasot et ha-shabbat ledorotam berit olam. Ki sheshet yamim, Asadonai, Asadonai, Bet Haaret, Shamru, Bnei Yisrael, Et HaShabbat, Lasodet HaShabbat, Dorotam Berit Olam. Uvayom HaShvi'i, Shabbat Vayinafash, Shabbat Vayinafash, Shabbat Vayinafash, Veshamru, Bnei Yisrael, Et HaShabbat, Lasot Et HaShabbat, Ledorotam Berit Olam.
We have come to the tefillah, pray as if everything depended on God, act as if everything depended on you. I invite you to rise if you're able.
Adonai sefatai tiptach ufiya gitehilatecha. Adonai, open up my lips, that my mouth may declare your praise.
Blessed are you, Adonai, our God, God of our spiritual ancestors, God of Abraham, God of Isaac, God of Jacob, God of Sarah, God of Rebecca, God of Rachel, God of Leah, God of Zilpah, God of Bilhah. Each of them saw that you are the great, mighty, and awesome God, the transcendent God who bestows loving kindness, creates everything out of love, remembers the love of our spiritual ancestors, and brings redemption to their children's children for the sake of the divine name. Each of our spiritual ancestors, from those we've named to those we knew in our own lives, had their own relationship with and understanding of God. They understood in their own ways the meanings of God as sovereign, deliverer, helper, and shield. Blessed are you, Adonai, Sarah's helper, Abraham's shield. Baruch atah Adonai, Magen Avraham, Bezrat Sarah.
Oh, let me scroll up.
You are forever mighty, Adonai. You give life to all. You rained you upon us. You sustain life through love, giving life to all through great compassion, supporting the fallen, healing the sick, freeing the captive, keeping faith with those who sleep in the dust. Who is like you, source of mighty acts? Who resembles you, a sovereign who takes and gives life, causing deliverance to spring up and faithfully giving life to all? Blessed are you, Adonai, who gives life to all. Baruch atah Adonai, mechayeh hakol. Atah kadosh, v'shimcha kadosh, u'kidoshim bechol yom yahalelu chasela. Baruch atah Adonai, ha'el hakadosh. You may be seated. I invite you to read with me Kiddushat Hayom, the holiness of the day. May these hours of rest and renewal open our hearts to joy and our minds to truth. May all who struggle find rest on this day. May all who suffer find solace. May all who hurt find healing on this day. May all who despair find purpose. May all who hunger find fulfillment on this day, and may this day fulfill its promise. Baruch atah Adonai, Mikadesh HaShabbat. Our Modim prayer is a prayer that has inserts for different holidays. So for Purim, there's an insert into this blessing, and also for Hanukkah. And so we have a special insert into this blessing today as well. We acknowledge with thanks that you are Adonai, our God, and the God of our spiritual ancestors forever. You are the rock of our lives and the shield of our salvation in every generation. We thank you and praise you for our lives, which are in your hand, for our souls, which are in your care, for your miracles that we experience every day, and for your wondrous deeds and favors at every time of day, evening, morning, and noon. O good one, whose mercies never end, O compassionate one, whose kindness never fails, we forever put our hope in you. We are grateful for the progress that has been made in LGBTQIA plus rights in our country since the Stonewall riots 52 years ago. We are grateful that all people can now marry whoever they love, regardless of gender. We are grateful for all the middle schools and high schools where children can come out as queer without fear. We thank you for the activists who have fought for years for AIDS research and LGBTQIA plus rights, the brave Black trans women who fought back at Stonewall, for the allies who stand with the LGBTQIA plus community. We know that there is much progress still to be made, and that there are many places in the world where it is still very dangerous to be LGBTQIA plus, but we pause for a moment to recognize and thank you for what has gotten better. For all these things, O Sovereign, let your name be forever praised and blessed. O God, our Redeemer and Helper, let all who live affirm you and praise your name in truth. Blessed are you, Adonai, your name is goodness, and you are worthy of thanksgiving. Baruch atah Adonai, hatov shimcha ulecha na'eh lehodot. Our prayer for peace. Please join me. We oughtn't pray for what we've never known and humanity has never known. Unbroken peace, unmixed blessing. No, better to pray for pity, for indignation, discontent, the will to see and touch, the power to do good and make new. Praised are you, Adonai, who blesses your people Israel with peace. Baruch atah Adonai, hamivarech et amo Yisrael ba'shalom. Now we continue silently. This is a time when we can use any words that are inside our hearts to share them with God in whatever way we understand that word God.
They go home.
May the words of our mouths and the meditations in our hearts be acceptable in your sight, O God, our strength and our Redeemer. Amen. We turn our thoughts now to those among us and those in our hearts who are ill and who are in need of healing of body, of mind, or of spirit. If you're on Zoom and you have names you have not sent in for our list that you would like to add for prayers for healing, you can put them in the chat and everyone will have a chance to add names out loud. We hold in our thoughts and in our hearts for healing this evening Dan Sacker, Ira Weiss, Allison Plummer, Rabbi Dara Lerner, Susan Sisler, Joellen Fox, Alan Kremer, Valerie Pace, George Landberg, Susan Bilecki, Dana Haitkin Nelson, Arlene Rosenthal, Michael Luck, Barbara Weiner, Joan Lipschitz, Elizabeth Lee, Amy Juskowitz-Soonseller, Deanna Roth, Jonathan Falkowski, Martha and Ed Vincent, Ingrid Grosso, Audrey Cohen, Eddie DeAngelis, Vicky Lightmaker, Nettie Trommer, Mia Gannon, Jerry Prezioso, Jeff Abel, Patricia Christensen, Monica Beyer, Liz Yasuda, Mark and Paul Steiner, Celia Karp, Marion Mandel, Anne-Marie Rogan, Sharon Zinn, Nicole Moskowitz, Patty and Irwin Cohen, Jonathan Dash, Carolyn Dash, Steve Abramowitz, Corey Gerard, Bernard Koenig, Donna Salt, Michelle Feder, Eric Feder, Tamima Feder, Ellen Dufour, Joe DeVito, Todd Petrie, Rabbi Joel Safin, Arlene Scher, Diane Heinzerling, Penny Fisher, Larry Kinsberg, 16 Brown, Lori Silverman, Jody Siegelstein, Saul Siegel, Laurie Hope, Saul Camuso, Lauren and Ian Silverman, Jerry Jaffe, B. Ford and Family, Sandy and Larry Feldman, Gittel Bena Bat Yosef, Joellen Fox, Alan Zaro, Eva Braxmajor, Carol Rose, Donovan, son of Sarah, and Linda Kushner Silverman. Jerry Jaffe, Karen and Dennis Swass, Jerry Prezioso, Rabbi Lerner and Kelly Quagliati, Merrill Kantrowitz, Susan Sisler, Lori Silverman, Steve Strauss, Carolyn Duffy, Genevieve Lightfoot, Jesse Peterson, David Mauser, Hannah Payne, Amy Balin, Jeff Horn, Helene Horn, Elizabeth Eisdorfer, Tara and Jackson Kushner, Shelley Samet, Carol and Stevie Doppel, Sherry Jacobs, Logan Kramer, who has COVID, Nancy Kelly, Baby James Scarpulla, Elliot Woofsey, Paul Markowitz, Cindy Rabinowitz, Dr. Craig Rosenbaum, victims of those who have been wounded in gun violence or in Ukraine. Rita says she can hardly hear me. Can other people hear me okay?
Yep.
So, not so good today.
No. Oh, we can hardly hear you.
I don't know what's up with that. With y'all's permission, I'll pick off the mask and see if that helps. Is that any better? Is that better? This mic is. Hello. Helps if it's on. Is that better?
Yes.
Sorry about that, everybody. Okay.
And more names?
More names?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Barbara Mylod, Bruce Lipson, Rose Posey, Lee Wallach, Cheryl Budman.
Rima?
Okay. Nathan Amrani, Reuben David Cohen, Lucy Palazzolo, Martin Bennett, Carol Beanstock, Phyllis O'Neill, Kathy's brother Gabby, Elia Drucker, Stephen Schneier. Thank you.
Folks in the room, Shoshi? Wilson? Anyone else on Zoom? Alan? Alan, you're muted.
How ironic that is. Bonnie Greenbaum, Arnold Moss, Karen Eichel, Miriam and Howard Mishkin, all Americans still abandoned in Afghanistan, and the New York City Police Department.
Thank you. Anyone else? All right. We include also all of those who have been wounded in service to our country or Israel, those who have been harmed in recent disasters, whether in war or in gun violence, or in natural disasters. We include those suffering from COVID-19, and we include all of those who have been harmed based on their gender identity or relationships, including trans women of color who experience a particularly high level of violence. We also include those who live in fear because of their gender identity. We pray for their healing of body, mind, and spirit. Alan, did you have another name or is your hand just still up?
Oh, I'm sorry. I did not lower the hand.
Oh, it's okay. No problem. Nisha Bera Avotenu Mekor HaBracha May the source of strength to bless the ones before us. Help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing. And let us say, Amen. Mishabel imotenu mekon habrachan lomotenu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shelema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say, Amen.
At this time, it's my pleasure to turn over the bima to one of my own offspring. Shoshana Hoover is 17 now and graduating from high school and headed in the fall to Fairleigh Dickinson University to study acting and probably also history, maybe. Shoshana actually has been speaking at our Pride service, which until this year has been on Saturday mornings, I think from the first year we did it, which I believe was 2019. So Shoshi, it's kind of almost a tradition now. Every year I say, Shoshi, do you want to give the sermon at the Pride Shabbat? And she says, sure. So Shoshi, yeah, don't say that.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Hey, can you hear me? Yay, awesome. Shabbat Shalom, everyone. For anyone who doesn't know me, my name is still Shoshana Hoover. My pronouns are she, they. I am the rabbi's daughter, and I have spoken at each Pride before this about my identity, my experience of queerness, and the Torah. Before I begin, I would like to give a quick PSA. I understand the history of the word queer and it's passed as a derogatory term, as well as the fact that some people are still not comfortable with the reclaimed form of the word. However, I find that it works well as an umbrella term and fits me personally very well. I will be using the word queer to encompass the broad range of identities in the LGBTQ community, LGBTQ plus community, pardon me, because I believe the word has been well reclaimed and it works well as an overarching term. This week's Torah portion is
V'ha'alotecha.
V'ha'alotecha, which I always say it wrong, wherein Moses argues with God regarding the issue of the Israelites complaining for meat. However, the argument is more so about how Moses feels like he shouldn't be responsible for all these people. They're not his children. He didn't birth them. He says, I cannot carry all this people by myself, for it is too much for me. Moses feels overwhelmed, attacked on all sides by beings that want things from him that sometimes he just can't provide. Raise your hand. You don't have to raise it virtually. You can just raise it physically. If someone has ever asked you a question that you just couldn't answer, maybe you didn't know the answer, or maybe the answer wasn't appropriate, or maybe you just didn't know how to answer. I lost my place. And that can be a really hard situation to be in, especially if the person asking is someone you care about, or it's a serious question. Moses is just one man, but he's expected to represent an entire community. He's expected to have it all figured out. Now, I am but a humble 17-year-old queer, but I know what it feels like to be pressured to have it all figured out. I'm headed off to college next year, expected to pick what to study and go into for the rest of my life. I am also a queer person who is still questioning my identity. There is so much pressure within and outside of the queer community to have it all figured out, to pick a label and stick to it. And if you switch labels, you're a faker. It's a phase. You don't want to encourage stereotypes about phases, so you hold on to words that don't fit you. Because if you have a word, you have a community, and something makes sense. Just like that, you're part of something bigger than you, a community that can feel like it has all the answers. That's a really nice place to be. But it can also be really unpleasant, especially if you're forcing yourself to conform to a label that doesn't fit for you. I don't have myself figured out. I shouldn't have to, especially not yet. Yet so many people keep asking me all these questions about who I am and who I'm supposed to be, and I just don't have an answer for them. Moses had God behind him, had some higher answers, but who am I supposed to ask other than myself when I don't know how to answer these questions and people keep asking? Maybe the problem isn't a problem with me. Maybe people shouldn't be asking, or they should learn to accept, I don't know, and I need to learn how to say it. Because I'm not Moses. I'm not responsible for 600,000 people, and I'm not face to face with God. Honestly, I'm just a kid. I'm allowed to be a kid and not a leader, at least some of the time. I can say I don't know, or I don't want to answer, or anything I want. I can just be me, whatever that means. I like being queer. I like who I am and who I'm becoming, even if I don't quite know who that person is yet. It's exciting and scary, and it's okay. It's okay to be whatever I am. Happy Pride and Shabbat Shalom.
I am so proud of everything that you are.
Thank you.
So this is Shoshi's way. Every year she comes forward and really speaks from her heart, which I think is just amazing. So thank you so much, Shoshi. She really embraces being the rabbi's kid. And so now we turn to the Aleinu, a special Aleinu for today. And so I'm going to invite you, if you're able, to rise. Shosh, would you open the ark? if you're done throwing the microphone. This is page 13 for those who have the paper booklet. One day, the words coming out will sound strange. Oppression based on gender or orientation will be a memory, history to honor and remember, the pain of hiding, repressing, denying, honoring the triumphs of those who fought to be free, remembering the violence and vitriol that cost lives. When love wins at long last, ve'ahavta l'reacha kamocha, love your neighbor as yourself, will be as natural as breathing. Ve'ahavta l'reacha kamocha. One day, love will win every heart. Love will win every soul. Fear will vanish like smoke, and tenderness for all will fill our hearts. Ve'ahavta l'reacha kamocha. Love wins. In the end, love wins. Man for man, woman for woman, woman for man for woman, all genders, all orientations, all true expressions of heart. Ve'ahavta l'reacha kamocha. Let this come speedily in our day, a tribute to the many and diverse gifts from heaven. A tribute to love deep and true, each of us one for another. Ve'ahavta l'reacha kamocha. Let me close the arc, please. You may be seated. We turn our thoughts now to those who are no longer with us, our loved ones who have died in the past days or weeks or months or in past years at this time of the year. I've shared this week's yard site list to the screen. Those of you who are here in person have it also in your bulletin. If you're on Zoom and you have names of anyone you're saying the Mourner's Kaddish for that you did not send to the office, you can put those in the chat. And everyone will have a chance to add names out loud. We remember those who have died in the past year. Ron Crickey, Mimi Karp, Rochelle Rolnick, Elaine Drucker, Matthew Bruner, Maddie Rosenbaum, Myron Jacobson, Lester Shanker, John Belay, Yefim Polyak, the Reverend Eleanor Lee McGee Street, Arthur Goldstein, Lada Bloom, Irv Golden, Arthur Derry, Andrew Mazzella, Joyce Braziller, Linda Gilbert Schneider, Della Cohen, Fran Arnowitz, Selma Carl, Harold Carl, Emily Seff, Moshe Usher Reinitz, Huma Saber, Henrietta Kerner, Lila Bloomfield, John Carfizi, Andy Glantzman, Todd Zeitlin, John Previtt Jr., Augie Dorio, Janet Esposito, Kay Josephs, Arnold Block, Elizabeth Clark, Kyle McGee Sr., Ida Houston, Louisa Espute, Perry De La Touche, Ira Roth, Roberta Hayrath, George Liss, the Reverend Claude Park Street, Sylvia Tishkovich, Ellen Belofsky, Cindy Retagliata, Dolores Weinberger, Suzanne Lechnos, Shirley Kafker, Lillian Frost Ridgely. Included on our yard site list are Sydney Bachner, Lisa Bachner's father, Essie Ellis, Ruth Levine's aunt, Mildred Feinberg, Barbara Wasserman's mother, Lena Gass, Mary Lou Cricky's great-grandmother, Sam Handworker, remembered by Susan Handworker, Jack Kramer, Cecilia Kramer's father, Roberta Kessman, Judith Weiss's dear friend, Murray Moskowitz, Teddy Moskowitz's father, Sylvia Radow, Saul Radow's mother, and Jack Lambert, Emma Rose Tuttleman Kriegler's grandfather. We include also Melissa Bennett Chappelle, Pat and David Nelson, Karen Dolberg Rousseau, Dr. Steve Piver, George Politis, and those who have died in gun violence and those who have died in the war in Ukraine, retired NYPD Deputy Chief Charles Scholl, and Kaki Akola. Alan?
Sydney Lawrence and Mo Finkelstein.
Anyone else on Zoom? Okay, those in the room? We include also all of those who have died from COVID-19, those who have died in gun violence, those who have died in war, in natural disasters. And we include all of those who have been murdered because they were LGBTQIA+, including Shira Banki, 16, who was murdered during the Jerusalem Pride March in Israel in 2015, the 49 people who were murdered in the Pulse nightclub shooting in Orlando in 2016, Harvey Milk, the first openly gay elected official in California, assassinated in 1978, Matthew Shepard, beaten and left to die in Laramie, Wyoming in 1998, and Paris Cameron, 20, a Black transgender woman who was among three people killed in a horrific anti-LGBTQ shooting in a home in Detroit on May 25th, 2019. Alante Davis, 21, and Timothy Blanchard, 20, two gay men, were found dead at the scene. We include all of those who have died of AIDS, particularly in the 1980s and 1990s. We include those who have committed suicide because their gender identity was unacceptable to others. And we include also those in countries outside the United States who have been executed for being LGBTQIA+. I invite you to rise and join in the mourner's Kaddish or to participate according to your own custom. Yitgadal v'yitkadash shemei rabba, ba'alma divra chirute v'yamlich malchute, b'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chaye d'chol beit Yisrael, Bagala uvizman kariv vimru amen. Yehe shme rabba mevorach leolam ulalme almaya. Yit barach viet tabach viet paar viet romam viet nase. Viet hadar viet ale viet halal shme de kudisha barichu. Leela min kol birchata vishirata. Tushbechata venechemata. Damiran belma vimru amen. Yehe shlama rabba min shemaya, v'chaim aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael v'imru amen. Ose shalom b'imromav, huya ase shalom, aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael v'imru amen. May the source of peace send peace to all who mourn and comfort to the bereaved wherever you may be, and let us say amen. You may be seated. Ose shalom, shalom bimromav, huya se shalom aleinu, ve'al kol Yisrael, ve'imeru amen. Ve'al kol Yisrael, Adrian, I'd like to invite you to give us the announcements, please.
Shabbat shalom, everyone. Let's see. Shoshi, that was a wonderful sermon. Really, thank you for doing this. I was really blown away by it. So just great job. Let's see. Oh, thank you to Janet for doing the wine blessing. And Hanalina for doing the candle blessing. Tomorrow we have Biyachad at 10 o'clock in person and on Zoom. 11 o'clock, we have a bar mitzvah, Avi Kozine. And that's also in person and on Zoom. If anyone is a member of the calendar committee, there's a calendar committee meeting Monday evening. Tuesday, we have Torah study led by Rabbi Pinsky, 1 o'clock, gentle chair yoga at 4 o'clock with Gail and Bob. 7 o'clock, Interfaith Coalition of Brooklyn book discussion, 36 arguments for the existence of God. The discussion will be led by Rabbi Melanie Aaron, and the Zoom link is in your email for that as well. Wednesday, please come to the congregational meeting at 7 p.m. We need a quorum in order to vote on the items that are on the agenda. So please make it your business, if you can, to tune in and vote. Let's see. Thursday, Israeli dance, 7:30 to 9 o'clock. And Friday, we are back here again. Have a lovely week, everyone, and Shabbat Shalom.
And I believe the spring food drive is ongoing. Is that right?
Oh, yes, yes. Until the 24th, people can drop off their non-perishable or canned items. The box is in the sanctuary.
Yes, it's right next to the prayer books.
Excellent.
All right. Thank you, Adrienne. We are going to close our service with an iconically queer song, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I'll invite you, if you're able, to rise. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere for the rainbow skies are and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I? If a rain on the east for a May God bless you and keep you. May God's face shine on you and be gracious to you. May God lift God's face towards you and give you peace. Amen. And before we go, Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam. Hamotzi lechem min haaretz, Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom, everyone. Thank you for coming. Have a lovely, lovely, lovely Shabbat. Shabbat.